That's right. I'm D'Angelo.
Sending the email. I'm watching the show. Let me pull you back on. Just text me, Bella. I can't talk right now. Just text me. I have a show going on. I'm being watched. I know she sent. Beth sent the email with the scores. Can you just text me, please, right now? I can't. Okay, I'm getting up in front of everybody right now because this is not working. Hold on a second. Okay. So what's the issue? You didn't get any scores? What's the issue? Okay. I believe Beth sent emails. Okay. No, it's being worked on if Beth's sending emails with the scores. If it's not today, it'll be tomorrow. Okay. So just Beth sent emails. Okay, I'm downstairs in the auditorium. Beth sent the emails. If she didn't get any emails, just text me to test. And I will resolve it through text. I'm being watched right now. Okay? Just text me. I believe these emails were sent. Okay, Bella? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Why are you so On stage is all eight for the seventh upcoming time.
The girl must have looked like Tanya's. I just was hurt.
Too many.
Mind joints. Little guy, he's full of Caspian folks. Is that our hair or what?
Thank you. I'm going to do it. Thank you. Thank you.
Morning. I wish you would have been here on the today. You couldn't come out of the building. It's good. It would be good to be there.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
this again. It's the end. She's the one that's from Leone. Leone drives in the school. Thank you. If you had a competition for a pie in her face, I would put a couple of pies in front of her. I'd buy 10 pies. Thank you.
You eat the frame?
I want to go shopping for some. Look at the frame.
What's the top performing schools of the year, special ed schools? Besides the board, what's some of the famous ones? What are some of the famous ones? Like, America's Got Talent, Town of Limits.
Okay, I think it's 10 years that we're here together. This is my 12th year as principal.
11 years.
11 years, okay. No, it's 12 years. She's been here 11 years. And when I first started here, we had a different type of program. We had a lot of different stuff here. And what has become after 12 years is an amazing, amazing place. And boys and girls, you are so, so amazing. Watching you perform, to sing, to dance, and act, it is totally, totally incredible. And this is a very special class. This is one of the top ones that graduated in 12 years, this year's class. And let me tell you how great this class is, the Yet Graduating class. You've heard of specialized high school performing arts. This was a record year where our students across all the magnets, and a lot of students here, were awarded seats in top performing high schools. Okay? So, and we are so, so proud of this class. You look at the diversity, you see the world. You see a bright world. Because outside of this place, there's so much negativity. But in Booty, in IS 228, it's all about the positive stuff. It's all about the kindness. We have the kindest children, students in the world. We have a bright future because of them. But don't forget, we have rock star teachers. Let's give all of our teachers a big round of applause. Now, all of our mothers and grandmothers, this Sunday, I know the weather was horrible, we thank you for your great job. Being a parent is the toughest job in the world. The second toughest job in the world is to be a teacher in New York City. And what I'm really proud of here, I want to give a special shout out to Mr. Gustinaccio, our rock star assistant principal, and all of our staff that supported this great magnet. So our teachers and our power professionals, thank you, thank you, thank you. Because it's not about one person. There's so much that goes on. But boys and girls, this is a historic night in your life. You're never gonna forget this evening for the rest of your life. Hairspray is a classic, classic production. In the future, many of you will become a lawyer, a doctor, a teacher, maybe a principal. And you're gonna remember this night for the rest of your life. You know, I watched a lot of Broadway shows. Tonight, we brought Broadway to Brooklyn and Gravesend at IS 228. and you watch the shows on TV like America's Got Talent, I'm going to tell you right now, I'm a little biased, but these stars here rock it. And we are so proud of you. And the beat goes on. Never lose sight of your dreams. The way you performed this evening was flawless. It takes a lot of guts to perform on the big stage here. We built this for you. And we're so excited that you're going to be taking on the biggest stage in the world, which is life ahead of you. Thank you, thank you. We have so much to be proud of. Ms. Costello, you are a true, true rock star. This is bigger than any Broadway show has. No one has a Costello like I do. And I thank you, thank you. I thank all of my staff and parents. Thank you for entrusting your child, your children with us. We got 12 years in the book so far, but we got a lot more years to go because my enthusiasm grows. I love the future because the future is all about you. So boys and girls, keep up the great work.
Okay,
you take care of this part. Okay, that's right.